I'd say, be as relaxed as possible before the test. Don't put on a false accent. Speak clearly, naturally, and correctly. That is all that matters.